Right, so today I'll be showing how to gently remove this shower door, how to remove it without breaking anything, and what it takes to do it fairly quick and without any risk. So this is the project for today. We'll be working on this bathroom, but of course we have to start somewhere, and this is where we usually start, from removing old shower glass, so there's no any risk us hitting it accidentally or anything to happening. So this is in just a moment. All right, so the tools needed to do so will be some utility knives, chisel will be helpful, and screw gun or regular screwdriver with Phillips bit. And we will start from the screws that that holds the frame together, because first we'll be removing the frame so we can later pull out gently the glass without damaging it, breaking it. So those are pieces that we be starting working on right now, and I'll show you how it goes. Okay, so yeah, as I mentioned, I will start from, hold on, hammer also will be needed. This piece is kinda on the way, so we got this one out. Make sure to cut out all the remaining silicone, all the caulk that it's holding the frame to the tile. It's pretty much all over. And this should be from the inside, and from the outside, and the silicone cone is what actually seals this door, stops from any water eventually getting out of the shower. Sometimes it might be not easy to cut it, but at least do as much as you can with this knife. This should be it here. Okay, the next step will be to remove this frame. The screws I showed you that holds it. I'll start from this part. It also holds the door, so we want to make sure that one person is holding door, or at least we holding this with one hand, so they will not fall and shatter. Okay, so those have been the main screws holding door, and I have door disattached. It hinges usually to the curb and here, and then to header. There's another piece. Okay, what else we got? Okay, so we have this tricky corner here. At this point, everything is loose. Next step, in the meantime, removing all those rubber gaskets, so they kind of holding this tight to the frame. As I mentioned, we'll be starting from the top header. Okay, and this is how it is. And this is gone. Okay. Alright, well, let's start from this side then. Here we have another set of screws holding this. Okay, it's been almost completely removed. Another step here will be to remove again those rubber pieces, because they might cause eventually glass shifting too much and breaking. This is only 1/4 inch glass, it's tempered, but it's not really that strong compared to 3/8 frameless enclosures that we have very popular right now. And this is actually what we also be doing here. So the purpose of this video is only to show how to remove it without hurting yourself. We're not trying to save this door, so we just want to save the glass so it won't break. But as you can see, all those pieces out, and another piece of glass been gently removed. Put it in a safe spot. Okay, this corner. These corners are tricky sometimes because they hold well depending silicone that being applied. Okay, this came up. Okay, another element will be here. Okay, this one is gone. We have those a little bit tougher to access screws over here. This larger chunk of glass. This point is, should come out fairly easily. This is it. Okay, so another piece. Yes, and of course, removing completely this frame will be helpful. It will make the tiles removal slightly easier. So I'm always also removing any additional components. If possible, many times those screws that I'm unscrewing right now will be corroded, not really allowing us to unscrew them. So we might need a hammer, chisel to just knock it out. And the nastiest part will be this piece. This collects all them all. As you can see, look how nasty it is under the piece, under the bottom piece. I should wear some gloves for that, but maybe next time. Gone. Project accomplished. No broken glass. So, yeah, this is cameraman. And yes, we're ready to move forward with a demo of the tiles. I will keep you updated on this. Thanks for watching, and make sure when you be working on your home project to be gentle with this glass, because once broken, I mean, it is all over. So, see you.